Properly insert a refill cartridge into the cartridge tray by placing the cartridge into the unit with the foil facing this open area. This area is going to be put into the unit where there will be a puncture to allow the system to access the liquid. Push the tray in and you're ready to go.